got a heart and I got a soul. Believe me, I wanna use them both. We made a start, beautiful swan. Baby, I don't want to feel alone. So kiss me where I lay down, my hands pressed to your cheeks, a long way from the playground. I have loved you since we were 18. Thank you.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Harry Styles.
Okay. Okay, Harry, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16. Okay, so tell me a bit about you.
I work in a bakery.
And Harry, so you left school, gone to work there, yeah?
I work there on Saturdays.
Yeah.
But I finished my GCSEs just now.
Yeah.
So I'm going back to college in September.
And what are you going to study at college?
Law, sociology. Business and something else, but I'm not sure yet.
Wow.
Starting uni, doing an English degree.
I'd be doing engineering with Spanners.
I'd be starting college. Yay.
Doing what?
Like English.
That's it, that's it. Yeah.
Thank you. fucked it, friend. It's on its head. It struck the street. You're in the walking off.
it's my excavation too.
Together, it's you and I. God has made us fall in love, it's true. I've really found someone like you. Will it say the love you feel for me? Will it say that you will be by my side to see me through until my life is through? Can conquer the world in love, you and I, you and I, you. At least in my life, I've found someone that may not be here forever to see me through, but I found my strength in you. Cause in my mind, you will stay here always. In love, you and I, you and I, you and I.
So without a doubt, I can feel.
'cause we are who we are. No one's watching, and right from the start, you know I got you. Yeah, you know I got you. Found the one thing we said we could never ever live without. I'm not allowed to talk about it, but I gotta tell you, 'cause we are who we are.
What's happening? What's happening, Arachel?
Where's Louis?
I'll rewind a few seconds. It looks like Zane got a little bit closer to Harry. So I'm just pausing there, and you can see Zane and Harry really looking at each other pretty intimately there. And I mentioned this in my last video with One Direction, but it seems like Zane and Harry really have a good dynamic, and it really seems like Zane appreciates Harry, and vice versa.